Assalamu alaikum, all my dear students. A very good morning to you all. I hope you all are doing great. This is your maths lecture of chapter addition up to 10,000. As you all know that it's me, your teacher, Ms. Jaziba Khurram from the Smart Schools for Syed Ahmed Khan campuses and Gulistan Johar campus. And this is your grade 3 maths lecture. Let's just move to the next slide and to learn that what we are going to do in this recorded class. For that, you have to open your workbook, your Smart Mathematics workbook 3, and open page number 15, which is of chapter addition up to 10,000, and worksheet 8. We are going to solve today the worksheet 8's question number 3 and 4. In which we have already done a lot of work. We have already discussed these topics, but it's a kind of a review and for you, for yourself as well, to learn more about it. And to, if any you have any confusion, then this video and this recorded lecture will just resolve all of this. So let's just move to the one. The question number 3 is, add the following. We have already done this, but we have solved it in vertical forms. Now this is actually in the horizontal form, you can see, but for your easiness or for your way to solve it easily, you need to follow the steps that I'm going to tell you, because you have already learned how to add vertically, you don't know how to add horizontally. So for that, you need to have your rough copies with yourself to solve this on a rough page, or you need, because your books don't have this rough column, so you need to do it on your rough copy. So how we are going to do, first you will open your rough copy and make a rough column from which you will write it vertically like this. 2456 plus 249. Now how you will add this? You know, 6 plus 9, we will count after 9 till 6. Open your 6 fingers and count after 9 till 6. The answer is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. The answer is 15. So you will write 5 here and 1 will go over here as a carry. Now after carry, if you're giving it carry, this number has now one more extra number. Now for, we will count first these two, that is 5 plus 4, and 5 plus 4 is 9. But after adding this number, we will get 10, and it's a two-digit number, so we will only write one digit, that is 1's part over here, and we will give the 10's part ka carry to another number, that is this one. Now 4 plus 2 is 6, plus 1 is 7, and 2 will be copied as it is over here. So the answer we get after adding 2456 into 249 is 2705. So this is the total answer that we got. And now let's just move to the next one. Again, we will just do this work in your rough copy. No need to work it on your workbook. No need to make your workbook dirty, have a dirty look, just untidy look. Just keep it in your rough copy and just write these answers over here. Okay, now the next one is 3821 plus 209. Now 9 plus 1 is obviously 10, so 0 over here and 1 will go carry here. Now 2 plus 0 is obviously 2, so 2 plus 1 is 3, 8 plus 0 is obviously 8, and 3 plus 2 is 5. So this one was easy, right? So the answer is 5830. Now the next one, is 1256 plus 1000. This one is quite easy, it's not that difficult. As you can see over here, there are so many zeros and we just have to copy down the number like this. Because if we will add, if I have 6 candies or 6 of anything and 0, there are 0, I have to add 0 in over here. So obviously I will get the amount that I had already have. I will only left with 6 candies. So 6 plus 0 is 6, 5 plus 0 is 5, 2 plus 0 is 2, and 1 plus 1 is 2. So your answer is 2256. Now Now this was A, B and C part. Let's just move to the next one. Okay, so now in this one what we have to do is a similar method. We will just make it our in rough column that 4505 plus 404. Now 5 plus 4 is 9, 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 0 is 5 and 4 plus 4 is 8. So the answer we get is 8509. Now moving on to the next one is 6456 plus 787. Now this one have bigger numbers, so it means we have to carry numbers in this one. Now 6 plus 7 is, count after 7 till 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. So 3 over here and I gave 1 carry over to the next one. Now 8 plus 5 is 13 plus 1 makes it 14. So 4 over here and 1 carry. 7 plus 4 is, count after 7 to 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now it is 11 but we have to add this one as well. So 1, 11 plus 1 is 12. Now this one has only one digit and one over carry, so 6 plus 1 is 7. So the answer we get is 7243. It was quite easy. It's not that difficult, but once you learn how to give the carry to the numbers, it's very easy to solve. Some of the questions does not even have the numbers to carry, but in this one when the bigger numbers are over here, so we have to do the carry thing in this one. I already told you that how we are going to carry numbers, and again I'm telling you that the when you have the answer of two digit in these lines, like in the one, tens and hundreds and thousands, even if this one is empty and this is the last one, then you can write double digits, but not over here. Here you can only write one digit and you have to give one to the next one so that it will add it up to it, and you will give the it to next and then to the next so that this whole answer will come properly. Now move on to next one, the F1. 5609 plus 3040. Now 9 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 4 is 4, 6 plus 0 is 0, 6, 5 plus 3 is 8. So this one was quite easy, so the answer you got is 8649. So students, this was the exercise of page number 15 on question number 3. Now question number 4, you have to do it by yourself. That one is just as similar as this one and it's not that difficult. I have already told you that how we are going to solve these things and these ones, and how the next question is just similar. So that's your kind of homework that you have to do all by yourself. Next, page number 16. Hurry up everyone, open your page number 16. This is the exercise on find the missing addends. We have already discussed this in our recorded lecture as well, in which I already told you that how we are going to add the missing addends and which are the addends or which are the numbers that over you have to add. 1 plus 1 is known as addends and the answer that you are getting is called the sum. So in this one you have to add this one is missing, the number over here is missing and you have the answer over here. But how we are going to figure it out, that what is our actual answer, that how many numbers we will add into this to get this answer. So the method is quite simple. All you have to do is you will simply write the bigger number over here and the smaller number here. You will minus bigger number to the smaller number and the answer you will get is, after minusing this, you will get the answer 425. This is the answer that you will get and this is the answer that you are going to write over here. So it was quite easy. All you have to do, you will write it vertically just to solve it so that you can get the answer more properly. This is the answer we will get. So 425 plus 54 makes 483. Now number B is, again this one is missing, plus 45 is equals to 1108. Now bigger number, you know, we will come it like it this 1108 will be like this minus 45, and what we are getting the answer after minusing it from it is 1063. So this is the answer that we are getting, means 1063 plus 45 makes 1108. So this will be written over here. The rest of the exercise is your assessment that you have to do it all by yourself, because this one we have already solved in our previous lessons, lectures as well, and in our live sessions as well. So this one is quite easy. You all have to do it all by yourself. Let's just move to the next, which is the end of this video. So dear students, I hope you all enjoyed working this workbook exercises. This is all workbook work that you have to do it only in your workbook. And till then, this is me, your teacher, just signing off. Till then, take care of yourself. Good luck. Allah.